Today, we're going to walk through the process of permanently deleting your OpenSea account. If you've decided to step away from the world of NFTs and want to remove your account, I've got you covered, so let's get started. Alright, let's dive into the steps to delete your OpenSea account. Please note that deleting your account will remove all your data, so make sure you really want to do this before proceeding. First, log into your OpenSea account on the website. Go to opensea.io. First of all, you'll need to enter your login credentials. You can do this by clicking on login. Once you're logged in, click on your profile icon in the top right corner of the screen. From the drop-down menu, select Account Settings. OpenSea doesn't currently have a direct option to delete your account from the settings. Instead, you need to contact OpenSea support. Now, you can go to the OpenSea Help Center at opensea.io/help. You can click on Submit a Request and simply fill out the request form. In subject, write something like request to delete my account. In the description box, clearly submit state that you want to permanently delete your OpenSea account and provide your account details for reference. After filling out the form, click submit and you'll receive an email from OpenSea support confirming the receipt of your request. And keep in mind that account deletion may take some time and OpenSea might reach out for additional information, so make sure to check your email for any updates. And that's it. You've now learned how to request the permanent deletion for your OpenSea account.